Good morning, students. Today we will continue the 10th lesson of Standard 6 Science, Force and Types of Force. Dear students, we have already began with this lesson. Yes, and we have completed the half lesson. In the previous class, we have studied what is actually force. Then we came across three different types of force. Those are muscular force, mechanical force, and gravitational force. And lastly, we have covered greater force must be applied to lift a greater weight, right? We have come to know that when the force is greater, that time it is applied when the object we are lifting is greater, right? If the object we are lifting is smaller, the force is also required in smaller amount. So this we have already finished. In today's class, we will study the further points: magnetic force, frictional force, electrostatic force, and combined force. So come along, let's continue the lesson. In today's class, we will study these remaining three types of force. Also, we will study about combined force. So come along.